bad story. But when you have a really good story and they make it bad, I'll say to my wife, oh, tonight I'm going to enjoy watching television because I did great. And wait till you see this. And then they put it on and it's like, oh, that's not so good.
Sir, you got to stop watching my monologues. Because I'm here to say, you're not so good.
Here we are in the week that the Dow Jones Industrial Average just hit $23.5 trillion of market value created since your election, and largely because of this anticipation and hope that your policies will get implemented.
Mr. President, first question, you're amazing. Follow up, can you hear my questions from so far up your ass?
When the next generation asks us, why didn't you do something? Why didn't you speak up? What are we going to say?
Well, I think in the future, Jeff Flake will say, I waited until I was quitting my job to point out the boss was a lunatic. Now sit down and eat your radioactive dog meat. Now, they're listening. They're listening. Harper dropped out of the race in Tennis when I refused to endorse him. Tennis? Just a quick tip. When you're ripping a politician, it helps to spell the name of their state right. I don't like Joe Haunted Mansion. He will never get reelected by the good people of West Vagina. Doesn't have the same ring. It's not gonna help.
Whoa. You gotta spell almost, it right.
Yes, almost heaven, West Vagina.
47 years old, but the character that I play on SWAT is 35 years old. So I ain't gonna lie, I gotta paint some grays. I gotta hold my breath a lot more than I used to hold my breath.
Now hold on. Now this is 47. Now when they say action, it works. Say action.
Action!
And it looks, there it is.
This is 53. This is 53. This is 53. Say action.
Action!
Is there anything that you think people should know about me of the 30 years of knowing me that perhaps I wouldn't be willing to tell them?
Because you fancy yourself a really good cook. And I know you are a good cook. But back in the day, Paul Donnell and I would make fun of your recipes all the time. And I didn't know that you were so sensitive and it hurt your feelings. But you're over that now, right?
Sometimes I pee in the shower. Display at Home Depot. Vice writer Eve Pizer compiled a list of all the words Ivanka has used incorrectly, and it's a real fortnight. For example, when talking about her and Jared's morning routine, she said, my husband has incredibly long hours, so I try to keep mine on a relative basis. You'd think she'd know how to use relative, since her whole career is on a relative basis. She also...
You were on a date, and over creme brulee, she said she's not quite sure if women should be able to vote because of the scientific fact that women have 50% of the mental capacity of men.
I would say
yes.
Does your husband, Mr. Trump, know you're with me tonight?